As modern battery-powered devices and integrated circuits become more green and energy efficient, there is a growing need to make high-sensitivity, low-level current measurements to ensure that the current consumption of these devices is within acceptable limits. The new N2820A Series high-sensitivity current probes from Agilent Technologies address the need for high-sensitivity current measurements with a wide dynamic range. These probes also offer the advantage of physically small connections to the device under test, since today's application environments require an extremely small form factor. Many engineers prefer to use an oscilloscope to measure current consumptions of a device with respect to time. One way to measure a current with an oscilloscope is to use a clamp-on type current probe to directly monitor the current going into the device. Unfortunately, this approach is not appropriate for measuring small currents that rapidly change between sub-milliamps and several amps. A result is this example showing the current consumption of a mobile phone, where the dynamic behavior of the phone's low-level current is not measurable. Also, to acquire a more accurate measurement, an engineer would have to routinely degauss the probe to remove residual magnetism from the probe core and to help compensate for any DC offset. This extra calibration procedure makes the clamp-on current probe cumbersome to use. Now, let's try the same measurement with Agilent's N2820A two-channel high-sensitivity current probe. This probe comes with two parallel differential amplifiers with different gain settings. The low gain side allows you to see the entire waveform or the zoom out view of the waveform. And the high gain amplifier provides a zoom in view for observing extremely small current fluctuations, such as a mobile phone's idle state current. Simply connect the probe's primary channel cable to one oscilloscope input channel and the probe's secondary channel cable to another channel. With Agilent's Infinium oscilloscopes, the N2820A provides for simultaneous high and low gain views of the current waveform. This results in a more precise wide dynamic range measurement. The connection to a device under test is made by using the Make Before Break or MBB interface that comes with the N2820A probe. The MBB header is connected to the sensor head on the probe and mounted on the DUT board. The MBBs are a great way to easily connect and disconnect across multiple locations on the target PCB without interrupting the device. With current waveforms captured, you now want to calculate the average current consumption of the system over time. Agilent's Infinium scope provides an area under a curve measurement where you can easily calculate the integrated current consumptions over time. Engineers rely on accurate current measurements, but a scope's inherent noise is often a key contributor to measurement inaccuracy when viewing small signals. Agilent's N2820A series probes, together with Agilent's new Infinium 9000 H-series oscilloscope, delivers the ultimate high-definition measurement solution. The 9000H series has a 12-bit vertical resolution and reduces noise by 3 times compared to the noise inherent in traditional 8-bit oscilloscopes. This enables precision signal viewing even for small signals. Find out more about Agilent's revolutionary N2820A series high-sensitivity current probes by visiting www.agilent.com/find/N2820A.